Hey guys, today we're going to talk about 3 points of contact. Anytime you're getting in and out of your truck, let's always use 3 points of contact. We don't want you falling and getting hurt. If you have anything in your hands, you want to make sure you set it on the seat or set it on the floorboard before you climb up. That way both hands are free to climb into the truck, like so. And that's how you safely get in a truck using 3 points of contact.